Hello everyone. This video will show you how to create and manage question pools. This is the first big step to randomize questions. The other two steps are, insert random slides, and draw slides from slide pools. They will be discussed in the video, using random slides. We're going to learn how to add more pools, add more slides to a pool, and edit slides in a pool. Besides, we'll also learn how to import slide pools from other projects. Now, let's start with adding more pools. Open the View tab. Click Slide Pools. Then, the Slide Pools pane will appear. This pane contains all the slides in the pool. By default, the app gives you Pool 1 without slides, and you can create new ones. Click Add to open the Add Pool dialog. Name your pool, and click OK. Sometimes, you may want to rename the pools, making it easier for you to recall them. To do that, select a pool from the pool drop-down list. Click Rename, and enter a name you want. Besides, to delete a question pool, select a pool, and click Delete. The selected pool and all slides inside it are removed. Now comes managing slides and pools. In a question pool, you are free to add more or edit slides. To add slides to a pool, in the Slides pane, right-click them. Click Move Slide To, and select a pool. As slides are moved to the Slides Pool pane, they no longer appear in the Slides pane. Alternatively, you can create new slides inside a slide pool. To do this, in a pool, right-click anywhere in the Slide Pools pane, click New Slide. In case you right-click a slide early on, the new slide will have the same theme properties as the selected slide. Otherwise, the new slide inherits theme properties from the first theme of the current project. To edit slides in pools, just select it inside a pool and edit it as a normal slide. For example, you can cut, copy, delete slides, change their layout, add objects to them, and so on. Besides, ActivePresenter allows you to move slides from a pool to another pool, and move them outside the pool. To move any slide in a pool to another one, first, select the pool. Then, right-click the slides, click Move Slide To, and select a pool. And to move slides from a pool to the current project, right-click them in a pool, click Move Slide To, and click Slides. Or, you can simply copy slides in a pool, and paste them into another pool or into the Slides pane. If you want to use slide pools across different projects, ActivePresenter has it covered. In the Slide Pools pane, click Import Pool. Browse your file system, and select a project which contains slide pools you want to reuse. Then, the Import Slide Pools window appears, having two boxes. The Pools box shows pools in the selected project. The Slides box displays all the slides in each pool. Select a pool to import. After that, select one from two import options. Import a pool as a new pool, and keep all previously created pools in the current project. Or, import a pool as a new pool, and replace all previously created pools in the current project. And click OK to apply changes. That's how to create question pools. Don't forget our next video, that will guide you how to draw slides from question pools to create random questions. Thank you for watching.